Hello, everybody. My name is Bob, and we're playing Silent Hunter 3, part of our retro month, playing old games, oldies but goodies. Unfortunately, the sound options here are very limited. I can basically either shut the music off altogether, which I actually don't want, or I can turn it on and it's at this set volume. It's not really much to do with that. Hopefully it won't be that obnoxious later on. We're going to start a career. I'm going to, my name is going to be Heinrich Dildomeyer. Or maybe Hans. Hans Dildomeyer. We're gonna start at 1941. We're gonna do that one. Okay, the music is obnoxious. Now, if you've ever played any of the Silent Hunter series, you know that on the whole, a lot of it is just sort of boring moving around and trying to get in a position and such. So obviously I'm not going to show you everything that happens. I'm going to show you the high points. Yes. Nope, same options as before. Hans Dildomeyer, I have not sunk a ship. Don't have a superabundance of men, but that's okay. It's a crowded space. There's not really much here because I haven't actually started to do anything. Classic Type 7. Alright, so how do I, yeah, mission. Alright, let me make sure, limited batteries, limited O2. We're going to uncheck limited batteries. Yeah, we're going to be wimpy. But we'll leave realistic repair time. We'll leave realistic sensors. And much to my chagrin, we will leave dud torpedoes. We have unlimited fuel. But ammunition. We don't want to do the manual targeting. That's a pain in the ass. I mean, there are people who do it, who are very meticulous about doing it. I don't want to do that. What about ammo? Okay. Alright, whatever. Okay, thank God the music stopped. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Now, again, I'm very, very much a noob at this game. I'm not sure if I can find Grid Patrol Area BE-62. And also, there's always the possibility, which I ran into in training, of actually running into land masses, so you don't want to do that. Actually, first time out, ran into an island, which tends to erode the crew's confidence in your abilities. Captain ran into an island. Very visible island. Wasn't even like shoals or, you know, a small island. It was a big island, you know. Never makes your crew feel confident about your abilities as captain when you're running into stationary objects. Once upon a time, I also ran into one of the ships I was following. This is Captain Noob, Captain Retard. Hey. Hello, chaps. We're going to go out and shoot some boats. Yes. It'll be fun. You won't die or anything. Yeah, come on. Okay, here we are. Bearing 331. Well, we're in port, so I imagine there's a lot of short ships. Okay. Yes, submarine pen. Gotcha. Mines, well, I'm glad you're sweeping my mines. Alright, we'll do a little ahead slow here.
Yes, sir. Ahead slow.
Stop looking at me like that. I don't know whether you want to kill me or rape me. Stop giving me those rape eyes there, Lieutenant. Yep, my men, we are heading out to sea and probably to die for the Fuhrer. Path Hitler. Alright, F5 brings up our map. F8 brings up our BE-62 is our goal. BE-62. I think that's in continental France. No? BE-62? That's BE-62, not BF-62. Where's the E's?
Aircraft spotted. Bearing 9-2. Long range.
Okay, BE-62 is out that way. Where am I? Here I am.
Aircraft spotted. Bearing 5-5. Medium range.
Alright, let's plot us a course. Hopefully not getting ourselves, you know, like, crashed into anything in a perfect world. Make sure there's no small islands in the way. There's a number of boats possibly in the way, but we'll look at that. Don't tell me I'm not running into something. I would appreciate it if you would do that. BE-62. Actually, wait. Let's do this right. Okay. Alright, are we running anything? Nope. Are we getting bombed? Dude, stop giving me those eyes, please. I don't know whether you wanna suck my dick or kill me. Alright. Okay, well everything appears to be nope, I didn't really want to do that. Thank you. Let's go ahead and increase the time compression so we get out of harbor here. I need to kind of be up here. Whoa! They're coming to kill us. That tugboat's coming to kill us. How come I didn't get a hero send-off when we set sail on this bitch? Huh? Why is that? Right, let's warp out a little bit. Okay, now as far as my strategy on how I protect myself, in theory I probably should be only traveling on the surface once I get out of... Well, that's probably one of our aircraft, don't you think? I mean, seeing as how we're right here at port. I mean, you know, it could be an enemy aircraft, but that would indicate that that our people have failed to
Aircraft spotted. Bearing. 305 long range.
I assume that's one of ours. I mean, we are here in port practically. Probably for the sake of that's a bird. Where's this airplane? Okay. Those are Nazi airplanes. Okay, as I was saying a minute ago, probably to be on the safe side, I should, well, at least once I get out of friendly waters here, like to about here, I should probably only travel on the surface at night, I would think. But I don't know if I'm going to actually do that or if I'm just going to balls it. But in any case, I think I will get that going on, and we restart when something more interesting happens. Okay, I'm heading out full speed on the surface. Up into it kind of looks a little bit weird. Until night will fall, and then next daybreak, I probably will go ahead and travel submerged during the day. But right now we're well inside Nazi territory, so I think we'll be okay. Here's another neat little attribute of the game. Apparently, gramophone players were a common accoutrement, at least on German submarines. Let's turn on the gramophone. Get some nice 40s hits. Okay, the sun is rapidly going down. He's got a schizo looking. Unfortunately, I can't have time accelerate more than this on this station. I have to go to the map here in order to fully accelerate. Okay, got a message. Let me see. I'll press M to get message. What's my message? Okay, 20 steamers escorted by merchant cruiser. Course 9-2, speed 5 knots. Okay. Let's take a look at our map. Course 9-2, that's like back from me. I'm going west. That's like course 280. Ah, screw it. I don't want to get out to my patrol area. Okay. Is that the course that the steamers are on, or is the course I should go to intercept? And I have no idea where that other submarine is located. Ah, screw it. I'm a bad Nazi. I was like, we don't need to kill the enemy today. What the hell? Okay, I got another radio message. Let's go ahead and give them the decency to actually look at see what they say. What boat am I? U-96, okay. Okay. How would I find these beacon signals? These bacon signals. I'm really pretty bad at this game. It's kind of a complex game, so. I have no contacts. I don't know where this other submarine is. So fuck it. Okay, they're sending me more emails. Let me see what these people want. Okay. Okay, so they're saying they're crapped out. Cannon operate. Okay. Well, we're gonna blow this off anyway, so it's all good. It worked out the best for everyone. Yes. Okay, they're sending me more emails. Okay, that's the old one. Here's a new one. Okay, great. Now, you guys go back home. I'm totally okay with that. Yeah, you guys do your thing, and I'll do mine. How about that? Huh? Okay, good. Glad we could cooperate on that one. I never even saw these ships you're talking about, but whatever. Okay, it's about 4 a.m. now. It's when dawn comes, I'm going to go ahead and travel during daytime submerged. Okay, it's going to be about 6 a.m. here. Nope. My mama told me.
I was in deep pants. My mama done told me. Run. Put your hand, man. Woman, please stop.
Any sights, sounds? Nope. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Not crash dive. We're gonna go to periscope depth.
Periscope depth.
You got those sausages hanging there in the rafters. That's if you want to do the fancy manual torpedo crap. Here's the radio and hydrophones. And my bed, apparently. Let's crash out. What's this? Okay, well, we'll restart when something interesting happens. Oh, like something like that. Yeah, I want some more of that. Okay, they're sending us their cute little radio messages again. Let's go ahead and see what we have here. AE. I wonder if I can figure out where that means. Is that a grid reference? Hey, that's way over the hell there in Iceland. So we're not going there. Alright, enough said. Okay, they're sending me more messages, interrupting my playing of 40 classics here at Radio Station U96. Your sighs are so like mine. Your eyes. Okay, great, fine, thank you. I don't care. Like you're in fucking Iceland. People will say we're in love. Okay, it's nighttime now, so I'm going to go ahead and surface the boat. I'm going to go ahead and pop the periscope up. I doubt there's anybody in here because I haven't got any sonar contacts, but just to be on the safe side. A pretty sunset. Not seeing a damn thing. Don't expect to. '40s Radio Classics on WWU96. Is that what I actually am? U96, okay. Alright, surface the damn boat.
Yes, sir. Surface the boat. People will say we're in love, so in love, all the people will say.
Okay, got deck crew up. Let's go ahead and pop out here. Nice sky. Beautiful night. Can't beat that. Okay, well, we're going to go ahead and cruise on the surface while we're at nighttime. We'll see if we can find anything. Doesn't seem too likely at the moment. They're playing one of my favorite pieces, so I thought I'd share it with you. Little Wagner. Sort of appropriate for a Nazi sub-cruise. Mm-hmm. Wagner wasn't the nicest person in the world, but he sure was a great composer. Alright, let's do a little time compression. Okay, well, that was a little classical music for the voyage. Okay, I've got another radio message. Someone sending me a little love note here. I'm not in quadrant AK, so can't help you there. Why did they even send me that message? I mean, I'm nowhere near. That's like in Iceland or some shit. Why'd they even send that to me, huh? I guess this must be sort of the U-boat commander's brag rag. Here's U-73 sending a message to me, bragging about how many ships they've sunk, and here we are sinking nothing. So I think this must just be braggy rights is all it really is. It's no useful purpose for me. I'm on the other side of the Atlantic. Well, not the other side, but I'm distant. I'm distant is what I am. 10-1-0. Where does a sailor get a bite to eat around here, huh? Back this way? No. Well, there's plenty of overripe bananas and salamis over here. I guess this'll work alright. Just grab me a piece of whatever dino bone that is. Where do I sit down, huh? No, I don't want the compass. I want to get out of here. Can we go this way? Right, well, here's here. Where's the wardroom? Basically, with a table. I can sit down. Grab a bite. No? Didn't bother to do that? Achtung! Hakspanung! Okay. Well, I guess I'll just eat on my bed here. That's alright. Okay, guys, honestly, I appreciate you keeping in touch here. But it's not relevant to my mission here. Not relevant at all. Okay, it's nighttime, so we're going to go ahead and surface the boat. Waves are looking a little bit rough, but not too bad. Could be worse. Okay, deck crew is up there. All right. Sea's perhaps a little bit rough. Because the waves are almost coming up to the conning tower there.
Yeah, boy.
Okay. All right. Again, no action really, except for these stupid emails they keep sending me about people achieving glory in other places. None here. Okay, I just received a message. There has been a pro-German coup in Iraq. What? Why do I care? Why are you sending me this shit? Is this just propaganda? Like, okay, there's been a coup in Iraq. I'm not sailing in Iraq. I'm not going to be sailing in Iraq. I'm nowhere near Iraq. Why do you tell me this? It disrupts my time compression for you guys to be sending me messages, so don't do it.